Hi traders, it's very good evening. The purpose of making this video to discuss three topics today. First topic is the post market analysis of Nifty and Bank Nifty, and second topic is the trade plan for tomorrow, and third topic I'm going to discuss about this option, how to select the option to avoid time decay. So these are the three topics I'm going to discuss in this video. So don't forget to subscribe to the channel and kindly like it and kindly share it to your trading community. So now first let's discuss with the post market analysis of Nifty and Bank Nifty, then we'll move to the trade plan for tomorrow. So coming to this post market analysis, and yesterday I given this plan for Bank Nifty. So if any chances price closes above this level, so then higher chances to price to reach to the previous day high level. So this is one plan I given, and second plan is a CPR to previous day low. Second plan and third plan, if any chances break this S1 level, so then higher chances to price to reach to this S2 levels. And above I given this, if any chances price gap up opening, price closes above this levels, previous day high level, so then higher chances to price to reach to this R2 level. So these are the four plans I given on yesterday, but price is opening below the CPR level. Based on the CPR level, if you see this first 5 minutes candle exactly take some rejection from this previous day low, and it came for this levels. And if you see this candle length is very big, so 34,239 to 34,597. So almost 250 points of the range of the candle. And if you want to go short, here's next target would be this S2 levels. So here is risk reward is not matching. So wait for this retracement, and once price came for this level, so this is the right opportunity to trade the shorting opportunity around this candle confirmation. Is not able to break this level and not able to close above this level, so this is a short opportunity. So we can go for the short around this 34,500 level and stop loss above this first 5 minutes candle high. But unfortunately, stop loss got triggered around these levels. So 9:45 stop loss got triggered because of this volatility. Even first time it stop loss got triggered, and I uploaded many of the videos, but first time this stop loss got triggered. So after that, after some consolidation, again we got one opportunity. See, if any chances price closes above CPR level, then higher chances to price to reach to the previous day high level. If you see this price closes above this CPR level and 12:35, so this is a long opportunity, and keep the stop loss below this CPR level, and target would be this previous day high level. But unfortunately, market is went to up to this level, and after some consolidation, again came for this CPR level, take the retest from these levels, and again it closes around these levels. So this is a trading opportunity, but is a 2 hour is not matching. It matched 1.5 hour like that only. So anyway, one stop loss got triggered, and one is given some 1 hour of profit. So closing around this level, so this is a one approximately is a 1 hour of profit, and there is no loss for today. So based on the trade plan, and let's discuss with the Nifty. Nifty also same thing is happening. So after that, some after fourth candle is given for this price closes below this previous day low level, so higher chances to price to reach to this next level, but is unfortunately price is reversing and hit the stop loss. And here Nifty got an opportunity around 12:15 is a CPR breakout, so higher chances to price to reach to the previous day high level, but is not happening. But Nifty has got 2 hour. 2 hour is easily, but Bank Nifty got only 1 hour. So most of the times we traded only Bank Nifty. So we can consider as a Bank Nifty is a one stop loss got triggered, and one is a 1 hour got profit. So practically there is no profit for today. But even past 1 month is continuously given the profits, and first time it got it the stop loss. So sometimes it may happen due to this high volatility in the market. So now let's discuss with about this trade plan for tomorrow. So tomorrow trade plan, first we need to do this pre-market analysis, and then we need to identify the liquidity locations. Then once price opening tomorrow, so based on that we can find the direction. So these are the three important things. First is the pre-market analysis, second is the liquidity location, and third is the identify the trend. Okay, so based on this, and already we done for this post-market analysis, so based on this we can find this already marked this important locations. So this is a previous day high and previous day low levels, and this is a CPR range, and Bank Nifty CPR range starting from this 34,686 to 34,933. So almost 350 pants of the range, 686. So 250 pants of the range is a wide CPR. So expecting market is in sideways mode for tomorrow. And next important liquidity location was is the R1 levels. And this is a previous day high and this is the R1 level. So coming to downside, this is a S1 level. So 34,746 and this is a previous day low is a 34,232. So these are the range. And most of the times market is trading in between previous day high and low. So once breakout, we can expect from some trending market. So first we need to check this six important liquidity location. So CPR and next previous day high and previous day low. So apart from that, so some small gap order is there around this level. So this range was 35,473 to 35,533. So apart from that, this is a virgin CPR for tomorrow. So this is a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So tomorrow is the sixth day. So we can have a look around this tomorrow. So after that, we can remove that levels. So coming to downside, this is a pink line is very important. Is most of the times market is tested this levels. Let's check with this 4 hours. So this time price is taken support from this level. So it may act as a strong support 34,119. Once price came for this level, so we can watch this level. So it act as a strong demand zone. Okay. So already liquidity locations already marked. Based on this, we can plan our trade plan. So based on this trade plan is very simple. If any chances price closes above this CPR range, so we can travel up to previous day high range. But only thing is that risk reward, we always check with the risk reward from this 34,935 to 35,145. So almost 210 points of the gap is there. So once match the risk reward, then only we can go for the long. Why? Because CPR is very big and it's approximately 1:1 ratio is matching. So better to enter only on retracement entries around this pivot level and try to avoid parabolic breakouts, parabolic candles. And once get any support from this pivot level, so pivot level around this in between, once find this any bullish pin bar candle or bullish confirmation candle, so we can go for the long. So that would be the better. So this is a trade plan for upside. And if any chances price gap up opening and closes above this previous day high level, so then higher chances to price to raise to this R1 level. So the different is 140, 35, 140 to 35, 390, 250 points of the difference is there. So try to avoid parabolic breakout candles. And if it any parabolic breakout candles, let's wait for the retracement opportunities. Once price came for around this level, so we can go for the long. So that would be the better. So always check with the risk reward. So once match the risk reward, then only you can go for the long or short. So that would be the better. Or if any big gap up opening, so that cases, this is R1 level. So we can travel up to R2 levels or this virgin CPR levels. So either R2 or virgin CPR levels. So this is a plan for this upside. And coming to downside, if any chances price closes below this CPR range, so higher chances to price to reach to the previous day low level. And this, so 34,688 to 34,231. So almost 450 points of the distance will be there. So we can easy to match the RR for this downside, but breaking is very important. Once price closes below CPR level is very important, then only we can travel up to these levels. So try to avoid parabolic breakouts, parabolic breakout candles. And once price came for the retracement, so then only you can enter that trade. So that would be the better. Okay. So this plan three for this downside. And coming to this plan four, if any chances big gap down opening or if any price closes below this previous day low level, so we can plan for this. We can travel up to S2 levels. So S2 levels around this level. So and I always check with the risk reward. Once match the risk reward, then only you can go for the long or short. So that would be the better. So these are the two plans for downside and two plans for this upside. And always check with this. If any breakout will happening for this R1 or S1, so we can travel up to R2 or S2 levels. So let's wait for this breakout candle and keep the stop loss breakout candle low. And we can travel up to the next level, either R2 level or S2 levels. So this is the plan for this Bank Nifty. Now let's discuss with the Nifty. Coming to this Nifty 6 important liquidity location, this is a CPR range, previous day high and previous day low. So apart from that, so this pink line act as a strong rejection. So 17,325 levels. And coming to downside, so here is virgin CPR is available for this downside. This virgin CPR range was 16,783 to 16,812. So this virgin CPR on 22nd December. And this is the previous day low. So very near to this previous day low. So if any big gap down cases, we can watch this levels is very important. So based on this, we can do our trade plan. So trade plan is very simple and don't panic in live market. If any chances price closes above CPR level, then higher chances to price to travel up to the previous day high level. So don't panic. Once get this confirmation candle, once price closes above this level, then we can travel and try to avoid parabolic breakout candles. So parabolic breakout candles, risk reward would not match. So always check with the risk reward. Once six risk reward, at least minimum 2 hours is matching, then only you can go for the long. So that would be the better. And parabolic breakout candle cases, wait for the retracement opportunities. Once price came around this level, so you can go for the long. So that would be the better. Or if any gap up opening and the price closes above this previous day high level, so we can travel up to R1 level. So always check with the risk reward. So once match the risk reward, so we can go for the long. But always check with this parabolic candles, or once match the 2 hour, then only you can go for the long. If any big candles, so try to avoid the trade. So wait for the retracement opportunity. So once get the retracement opportunity, we can go for the long. Or if any big candle closes above this level, so we can looking for this long opportunity and stop loss just few fans below this R1 level, and target would be the R2 levels. Okay. So that is the two plans for this upside. Coming to downside, if any chances price closes below the CPR range, so higher chances to price to reach to the previous day low levels. And here risk reward is easy to match. So the range was 16,971 to 16,834. So almost 240 points of the range is there. So easy to match this risk reward. And this range was, CPR range was, so 16,972 to 17,048. So almost 80 points of the CPR is a wide CPR. So try to avoid parabolic breakout candles. So wait for the retracement opportunities. Once get the retracement, then only you can enter the trade. So that would be the better opportunity. And if any chances, big gap down opening and price closes below the CPR level, so we can travel up to S2 level. This is S1 and this is S2 level. So this is a virgin CPR level is there. So unless until breakout this level, then only you can go for the short side. So otherwise, just avoid the trade. Wait for the retracement opportunities. If any chances price came for this levels, and if you find any bearish Finbar candles, so that time you can enter the trade. So that would be the better. So we are given two plans for downside, two plans for upside. So this is a trade plan for tomorrow. So in between, don't trade it. And this is a no trade zone area. So already clearly mentioned, this is a trade zone area. This is a trade zone area. And this is a trade zone area. In between is a no trade zone area. So try to avoid the trade in no trade zone areas. And don't panic in the live market. Just observe the levels. These levels are very important. Most of the institutional player activities going on around these levels only. So once price given this confirmation, 5 minutes confirmation candle, then only we can go for the long or short. So that would be the better. So now let's discuss with this how to select the options to avoid time decay. So right, Nifty closes 17,086. So we can consider as a 17,100 is a spot price. The difference is a 15 points. And if you are expecting market is going down, so that cases you can select that 17,300, which is trading at 221. So that different is a 5 points of the difference. So five points of the time value, and the rest of the thing is the intrinsic value. So this would be the better if you are expecting market is going down. Okay, if you are expecting market is going up, so that cases you can select 16,900, which is trading at 261. So the difference is 186 points. So almost 80 points of the time value is available in the call option. Call option is having more time value, and put option is not having the time value. So one, unless until get only confirmation high probable trade, so then only you can buy the options. So try to avoid consolidation market, consolidation mode. So coming to this Bank Nifty closes 35,057. So 35,100 is the spot price. The difference is 40 points. And if you're expecting market is going down, so that cases you can select 35,500, which is trading at 515. So the difference is 450 points. So trading at 515. So almost 70 points of the time value is available for this put option. And if you are expecting market is going upside, that cases you can select 34,700 call option, which is trading at 620. So the different is 350. So different is 350 is trading at 615, is almost 270 points of the time value is available call option. So unless until get to a confirmation only, so you can enter the long. So otherwise try to avoid the trades. So option premiums are very high, so expecting some high volatility in the market. So that's it for today, traders, and I hope you are enjoying this video. So if you enjoy this video, kindly like it, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel, and kindly share it to your trading community. And don't panic in the live market. Wait for the right opportunity and right location. This is the important liquidity location. Most of the institutional player activated around these levels. So that's it for today, traders. And thank you so much. And this is Ashok Bhumara signing off. We'll catch you tomorrow.